What is happening, everybody? MolecularNarwhal here with some Stardew Valley. Today we are going to have a blueberry harvest. Not actually today, but in this episode. We have a blueberry harvest tomorrow. We'll probably... That'll be our only blueberry harvest today, I'd say. But... Ooh, storm tomorrow. Sweet. The point of all that is we will hopefully get up to level 8 farming. Let's go look. Yeah, we're going to get to level 8. Hi, Isaiah. What's going on? What's happening, HG? Well, you guys are fast. Okay, look. I'm playing with no glasses on right now. Because my glasses... I got new glasses, and they don't seem to work right. But I need to get used to them, but... I don't know. Hang on. I can't tell if it's just because they're... I ordered them from Zinni Optic. This stream is sponsored by Zinni Optic. And they just don't seem right, you know? I can't tell if they are or if they're not. Alright, it is really hot in here. Is the air conditioner on? Okay. Okay, alright, so we got a storm coming up. Can we make... Ooh, we can make a lightning rod. Let's do that. Let's do that for sure. We need a couple lightning rods. Let's grab that, that, and that. Boom. Yeah, I'm gonna make as many as I can, honestly. Because we need lightning rods. We'll need them for watering it. In fact, we might as well skip the... Well, we might just skip that watering can if we get the iridium ones. I don't know when they become available, level 9. Hey, what's going on, Red? I never realized the amount of care and planning necessary to run a farm. It's a lot like working in the laboratory. Did you do so? Oh, I just kissed your hair. Dude, been there before. Sometimes you're just too drunk. It's okay. Okay. I'm gonna just set these here for now. This is not where lightning things are going in the future. But, everything's not ready to go. You know, these look watered, don't they? She watered my crops. I'm so happy. Thank you, waifu, for being so useful. I'm so happy. Oh, I love when the waifus water your things. Okay, alright. If the pickaxe is ready, we're gonna go get it. Oh yeah, ready for this? Ready for this? You're right, Mercury. This stream is sponsored by Canada Dry Ginger Ale 10, where you can have a refreshing crisp taste of ginger ale with only 10 calories. Dude, that advertisement right then just sounds so good you would have thought that they paid me to say that. Dude, everybody just message Canada Dry right now and say, yo, Caleb is the right sponsor. You know? All I want is a lifetime supply of ginger ale. That's not asking much. Well, hey, we might as well go hit the mines. I mean, we got a free day now because, I mean, waifu level over 9,000, am I right? If we, however, cannot, let's take our axe in case we can't so we don't have to come back here like a bunch of boobs. Okay, let's, well, that doesn't go there, actually. Okay. I was gonna see if we have some food. Okay, we got this. This can be an emergency thing. Yeah, looks like that's about what we got. You misspelled sponsor, my friend. But hey, it's the thought that counts, right? Okay. I appreciate your effort there, Red. Okay, yeah, we'll go by the blacksmith. If my pickaxe isn't done, then I suppose we will not go mining. I don't know when I can't remember. It's been like a week, so. Any trash? No. You know, whatever. You do what you gotta do. Stream sponsored by Canada Dry. Yeah, I'm gonna put like a beginning commercial at the beginning of my streams. Just because I love Canada Dry Ginger Ale 10 so much that I'm willing to give them free advertising. And they'll be like, we will literally pay you to stop advertising for us. And I'll be like, wow, I thought you loved me. And they'll be like, why on this earth would you think that? We actually think you're the worst. Thank you. You ruined the moment. Who ruined the moment? I didn't misspell anything. Well, I haven't misspelled anything this hour. Alright. No promises about the rest of my day. Oh, we got a new sword, right? Oh, I forgot about that. Ooh, we deal sweet, sweet 21 damage to this. Oh, that was just an Omni Geo just chilling there. What the deuce is that all about? Okay, let's... Okay, we'll just kill these guys. Oh, good, I got food out of it. Worth. Might as well kill some guys. Alright, I think 69 is one of the busy floors, though, so we need to keep it on the move. Although coal is good to get right now. We're kind of short on coal all the time lately. Ooh, holy cow, there's a lot of those guys. I don't know what they're called, dirt mites or something like that. Oh, look, we can check. Oh! Dust sprite. Oh, hey, I was actually close. He ate the rock. I've been noticing that I couldn't tell if it's like real or if I'm just seeing. Oh, combat boots. What? Or if I'm just seeing things. Oh, wow. Wow, I just randomly got that. I couldn't tell if I was just seeing things or if it was real. But these dust mites, they appear to be able to eat the rocks after a while. Man. Okay, no, it doesn't tell me if they eat the rocks. But I mean, we've seen it, right? We've witnessed it. Eat that rock. Right. I mean, honestly, if we want to get down with all of our energy intact, the best way to do it is killing things. Because killing things, they're going to drop our ladders. It's going to be easier than eating that stuff. Dude, of course I remember you, Isaiah. Dude, I don't forget people. I'm known for remembering people's names. That was supposed to be the part where Jessica, who's sitting behind me, laughs, but I do have a name deficit problem. Sophia, she says. But yeah, no, I remember you, Isaiah. You've come around enough for me to know who you are. You haven't been around in a while. I think you started watching... I want to say you started watching my channel back in the... Boy, the vanilla double scoop days? No, that can't be it. Maybe like Minecraft Hunger Games... I did some random Minecraft Hunger Games stream, and for some reason I feel like that's when you first came around. See, I try to do this thing where I make a good conscious effort to remember what I was playing when I first met a viewer. I feel like it's just great fun for the whole family. You tell your kids, hey, I don't know where this is going, so I'm done. Just in statement. Jessica says, wow. I don't know. She's sassy nerd. She's a sassy one. I believe public schools ruined the moment. Yeah, that's very true, Red. That's very fair. Yeah, okay. End of that. Okay. It was, but... Oh, you're Camden, dude. Camden Mercury. Okay, what is my first name that I had? What do you mean? Oh, you mean the first name? Oh, Pokemon. Pokemon Snipes? No, Pokemon Lister. Pokemon Lister? I think it was like Pokemon List. Dude, that's impressive if I'm even close. I want to say it's like Pokemon Lister. Because I think when you first came, I said, Pokemon Lister, list off some Pokemon. And you're like, I can't. Dude, I miss watching you. I hope you are doing good. I came before Hunger Games. Have you grown lately? I've grown a little bit. I was growing I grew a ton this summer, but I've grown more slowly now. I don't know what I did this summer, but I like gained like 300 subs over summer. I'd like to say that I knew what I did, but I do not know what I did. Tried to recreate it, but it's okay. I like the subs I have now. Just like I said in my little 500 sub video, that was probably not cringy at all. But hey, if there's one thing I'm known for, it really is just not being cringy, honestly. I think that when I have kids, and Red, you'll probably be able to relate to the... Oh, I got it! Pokemon Lister! I got it! And then it was Pokemon Snipes after that, wasn't it? I think, Red, you'll be able to relate to this. I think that... In the end, my goal, and I think I'm well on the way there, is to be the kind of father that when you talk, your kid looks for the nearest gun to shoot himself. And that's just really my goal, really. And I think that that's a good goal. I think it's it's fair. I think it's fair. I think I can do it. I think I can do it. I don't know for sure. I mean, I don't want to believe in myself too much. You know, but don't let your memes be memes. You know? You just gotta go for it. A summer was just people having no souls watching YouTube all day. Yeah, that sounds about right. That sounds about right. But, you know, I've been on here for other summers where I didn't grow that much. So I don't know what was going on that particular summer, if anything. Obviously nothing was happening. I was just being amazing. Just that was when I think that's around the time that I tried out my animal face cam, but it made my upload speed poo-poo. There was something before Pokemon Snipes? Yeah, no, I said Pokemon Lister came first. I said that originally. I said then you were... Oh, you're saying there's something in between? Oh, Pokemon Lister, Pokemon Snipes... I don't know what was. It must have been pretty short-lived. Oh, that guy throws his freaking bones at me. That's rude. Yeah, I don't know what came after. Hang on, don't say it. I'm gonna get it eventually. Dude, I've said your name enough to know everything. Okay. How's your girlfriend doing? Marry her yet? Well, she's still my girlfriend, so no, I have not married her quite yet. But yeah, I did okay this summer, and I lost the steam from it because I stopped streaming like I always do, right when things get going good. So my pro technique, if you want to stay small, stop streaming. TM. Okay, copyright, not TM, that wouldn't... I'm gonna drop this slingshot. I don't actually need it, so. He said, have you married that girl yet? And I said, no.
You already
called me your girlfriend, Simon. Yeah. She's making fun of you right now, just so you know. I hope you're okay with that. Huh?
They think you're sassy.
They think I'm... Oh, yeah, she said, you guys think I'm sassy, yeah. That's true. She's very sassy. She's quite the sassy one. Look, I gotta get rid of some stuff because I had no inventory space otherwise. Cat, holy cow. Could you be louder on top of that box right now? Oh my gosh. It's like you just shot a rocket. Starts with an S. The second half of it was Snipes, right? Because that's when Snipes originally came up. Pokemon Lister became I don't remember. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna get it. How's college going? You graduate yet? My gosh, Isaiah, you got some like high expectations for a guy over here. I'm like just living my life. He's like, well, how have you not graduated college yet, you idiot? why are you not married yet? You sound like my mom. Why you keep failing school? I haven't failed a single class, Isaiah. Not that my mom knows about, at least. I get good grades. I got 85% on an exam.
A cancer exam.
A cancer? You guys think 85%? That's not really that great. It was a cancer exam, y'all. That's hard crap. Do y'all even know what R-CHOP means? I don't, but I got an 85 on the exam. So. Some rice. But yeah, college is going pretty good, dude. It's going well. I have this semester and then one more year of practical stuff. So I go on rotations, work at hospitals and stuff for free. 40 hours a week, make no money whatsoever. And my channel will suffer greatly, and it'll be great. I will be in various places. I still haven't decided my Alaska plan. Look, we're just booking it down right now. Like, we're just moving it with a vengeance. Like, we just went from, like, one floor to another. That's how it works. You go from one floor to the next. Okay. Let's kill that skeleton guy. Maybe he's got some... See, these are different than the other skeleton guys. They don't rebuild themselves. It's kind of nice. my god. Sorry, remember my personality. I hate more than half the games you play, so I learned you as a person. Dude, that's okay. That's okay. I appreciate your personality. It's fine. It's fine. I don't know why I haven't graduated yet. That's a great question. That's relevant. Why haven't I graduated yet? My god, I ask that every day. How have I not graduated yet? It is not Pokemon in the beginning, and it doesn't end with... Oh, so I'm just way off right now. Okay, so there was another name in the... Maybe this was like when I wasn't streaming very much, and so you would never actually came. I'm gonna say that's why. I feel like I know, and it's in there somewhere. See, I feel like I know another name you've had. Like, I remember you having another name. I just don't know what it is, so I had to have seen it before. Dude, I don't know. I can't figure it out. But hey, I got the original one. I feel like that's the most important one, really. Do you know my original YouTube name? I bet you don't. Bet no one in chat knows my original YouTube name. On this channel, at least. Y'all a bunch of dummies. That's why. Just kidding. You guys are special flowers, snowflakes, or something like that. What floor are we? Ooh, we can get... Ooh, wow, I'm about to die. Okay, maybe we can't get down to the... Okay, we got a little bit of food, and we can stair our way down right to 80. So I'm gonna make stairs. I don't even care. I don't care who you are. I'm making stairs. Screw this place. Forget you. Hey, we got minecarts. We don't need to worry too much. As long as I'm gone by one, I'm good. Dude, I'll just stare straight down. I got a torch for some reason. I don't want it. Take that. I'm really hoping I'll go one more floor, maybe. I guess it doesn't matter, though. Oh, come on. Come on. Why do you do this to me? Please. Please. Yay. Okay, okay, okay. We can't look around too much. We're going to grab these boxes in case there's hardwood. Ooh, yeah. That's why we do the things we do. I can't remember how valuable that... 1827? Why can't... Oh. Yeah, okay, that's not even good, but it's gonna be... It's not really worth that much either. Okay, I'm just gonna drop that, and then I'm gonna go over here, and I'm gonna drop... How much is this worth? Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna drop that sucker too. I'm just gonna start selling crap. Who cares? My gosh. We just gotta live our lives. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright. Stairs. These skeletons are, like, coming after us with a vengeance. You see them? Peace. Boom. Gold floor. Oh, I aptly titled this video. I'm so proud. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Boom. There's gold. We're going to get it just in case we don't come back here this episode. Gold. I correctly titled it. Holy cow. The title of this video is Gold Digger, guys. I didn't think we were going to go mining. I just couldn't come up with a better title. Okay. It's not Pokemon in the beginning. Okay. Have you ever played that zombie game lately? H1Z1? Yeah, dude. I haven't streamed it lately, but I've been playing it in my own time. I actually have a fail video that I'm working on right now. I got way too many clips this time, so it might become two. So that's actually a good sign. But yeah, I've got stuff coming in terms of that, actually. Holy iron? Jeez. Okay. Let's keep that thing so that I can take food with me once in a while. Okay. Let's drop this. Oh, we got some booties. Oh, those are some booties right there. Let's take those booties. Oh, those look sexy, too. They're like red and stuff. Yeah, that's the color they are. You're right. You're not wrong. Okay. Let's see. Oh, let's keep the geodes. We didn't sell that. Oh, we can make a gold. We can make a sprinkler if we want. We'll see how much farming experience we get. I think I came to two streams or something with this. Ooh, you told me the answer to this question, but I forgot. Oh, so you don't know. You don't know. All you guys with your high expectations. Nobody even knows my YouTube name. I guess that's okay. Okay. Well, that's the goal. The goal is to wash away my former identity. But, you know, I only bring it up every once in a blue moon. to make people feel bad. All right, let's see. I will put these boots. I haven't made another chest because I'm trying. I just try to save resources nonstop right now. Look, I better go to bed soon. Why did I not take that? I'm acting the fool. Ugh. Where's the thing that I wanted to give to Gunther? Oh, there it is. Okay. What? You can't throw that away. That's stupid. That's stupid. You stupid. Where's my watering can at? Oh, it's gonna storm tomorrow, though. I don't even need a watering can. You know, oh! So many things are happening in my body right now. Okay, let's see. Yeah. We're gonna go mining again tomorrow, because I want some gold. I want some hot, fresh gold. Zelda! Wow! All kinds of weird people are dropping in today. Hello, kid. Hey, Zelda. I already said hey, but I read the part where you say hey. So it's more significant now. Was there something before that whole... No, you got it, Red Lavin. 3N Hero of Time. You got it. I mean, I had YouTube accounts before that, but none of them with this sort of purpose. This is the first time it's rained in summer for us, I think. Most towns have a seasonal calendar in front of the general store. It's a good idea to check on that now and then and get a feel for what's going on in the community. Make sure to check for any job postings as well. Hey there. You're asking other viewers if they recognize you? I was just daydreaming. Do you think Marilda is okay? No, I do not think Marilda is okay. I think she went up into the stratosphere and melted into freaking liquid stuff. I hope she finds some place where she truly belongs. Oh, gosh. Zelda Gamer, I know when you came around. Alright, see you later, Isaiah. I know when you came around. Zelda, we're reviewing when people started watching. That's what we're doing right now. Why didn't I shift that? I'm so stupid. And you came around during the... Nope, that's not you, actually. You came around during Amplified Minecraft. Yeah, that's when you came around. And you're a boy. You're not... Your name's Link. Dude, I remembered that. You see that? Which I still don't believe you about. But it's okay. Whatever story you want to tell is fine with me, dude. I won't ruin your secret. Hey, Caleb. Go back up in the comments. I gave you a hint at my old name. Oh, hang on. It's not Pokemon in the beginning, and it doesn't end with Snipes. I saw that one. I couldn't figure it out. Oh, okay. Fill in the blanks. S-D-S-O... Oh, something no scopes. Something no scopes. SD, good grief. What word starts with SD? S danger, no scopes. Nailed it. Something no scopes. SD, no scopes. I got it. Phase. I'm ready. Yeah, we're gonna go mine again, because we hit the gold, and hitting the gold is just a great sign for everybody. That means it's watering, sprinkler time. I mean, we have some, I mean, we're not great on the iron end of it. But, I mean, really, we're getting the sprinkler just so we can stop watering and basically mine more. Well, we have lots of things to do that will open up easier once we have watering. I mean, it's not like we're not going to grow crops next season either. We do need a greenhouse soon. Hopefully after today, but... I haven't figured out my fall plans yet, so I can't say for sure. Alright. SDF scopes? Oh, so it was just some random... I've been pretty good. How you been doing, Zelda? Let's do this, and... What's the chances that that's gonna be enough? Let's just ship it all. Let's just ship it all. We get another blue bear harvest. It's going to give us so much money when that happens. Oh, I didn't get the hardwood yesterday. Let's go do that before we do anything. But otherwise, today's a prime mining day. We go this way because we can. We're just hardcore like that. Boom. Oh, we got so much stuff on us. Okay, we're not going to do that, actually. I can't do that in good. We got to go get some hard mining done. I'm sorry, world. I can't waste my time like that. We'll go to the blacksmith first and get some geodes opened. No, you know what? We won't, because we're just going to have to go to him another day, then. That's kind of stupid, if you ask me. Okay, let's grab... Okay, we'll put those away for now. What am I looking for? Slingshot. This is the... Why is it a master slingshot? I don't remember. Cat, are you serious right now? I wish your dog could go mining with you. Talk about immersion. That'd be so immersing. Just cuz. Okay, we're good. All we got to eat is this little berry thing. But hey, we're good. You've been doing alright. Good, good. Good to hear. You've been playing... You hyped about Breath of the Wild? I mean, right? Stood for Silent Dino Fairlead Scopes. What? Why would that be a thing? Is that like a person or something? Sorry, I'm not very hip. I don't know things. This cat is just like being vicious. Vicious like a kitty cat. Look, there's a robot there, but it's creepy. It's so hot. Guys, it's like upper 70s right now, and it makes me sad. Oh, I have low energy. I just realized that. Because we won't make it very far in the mines, huh? That's alright. We'll make it work. Maybe. Dude, it doesn't even matter. We're going to go get some gold. Like, we're here. I mean, now I'm in no hurry. I'm just going to grab some gold. I'm gonna kill this thing. Oh, okay, he's gonna kill me. Okay, and there's that turning thing. Oh, he gave us some crabs, so that's good. We can't really do anything with that right now, but... Oh, of course he's the only guy up here in the world. We're just gonna go find a strong vein of gold somewhere. Pretty excited. I got mushrooms, we'll be okay. When I was little, I loved Pirate 101, and that was my character's name. Pirate 101, I've never heard of that. Is that like Club Penguin? Rip. Too soon. Okay. Oh, these are the ones that just keep running at you. Oh my gosh, they deal so much damage. Holy cow. No, please. Oh my gosh, you guys deal so much damage. I feared for... Oh, just casually dropping an emerald out of the guy. Why is there grass growing down here? That doesn't make sense. Story does not check out at all. Whoa, those are the guys that have, like, the magical abilities. That was the script. Got him. Okay, I don't know why everybody drops the sunshine things. They're not that good, really. Hi. Bye. Oh, I thought they split into two. Oh, I did that at the wrong time. Did not time that very well at all. Boy, I don't really want to go fight them because I think I'm gonna die. Of course I'm hyped. Have you heard about all the theories about Breath of the Wild floating around? I've stayed away from... too much story theory, but as far as gameplay, I've heard theories, and I've formulated my own, but I have story theories of my own, but I've stayed away from story theories. But you're welcome to share them as long as there is no real proof behind it. course, I guess I wouldn't know whether you... You can say whatever you want, but I'm not going to believe you, okay? Yeah, I've looked into, like, gameplay. I've seen, like, the lightning striking Link when he wears, like, when you have, like, a metal shield, which is pretty freaking awesome, I thought. Ooh, diamond. Diamandis. Hello, sir. How you doing? How are you today? Oh, gosh. Time to utilize our other tools, I think. I tend to forget about my slingshot. How much health does this dude have? Holy cowfish. Yeah, that works pretty well, actually. That's super effective. But we better heal, because I'll forget that I'm weak. Weak. Hi, Crispy 1800s. Him there. Hi there. Hello. No theories about Breath of the Wild. I will delete any theories. I mean, Crispy, I hate to say it, but I do not remember you. We've been talking about people. Do I remember them or not? I am not. Nope. Does not ring a bell. Maybe you changed your picture. Did you change your picture? Then it's your fault. I accept none of the blame. I'm just kidding. Don't be mad. We've just been talking about people, how I try to remember people's names, and then you come in and you're just making me look bad. It's alright. Oh, we're gonna get to 85. We're already to 85. We'll just turn around and take that stair. Why am I racing down? I just need gold. What am I doing with my life? Do not hit me! Oh my goodness. Oh wow, holy cow! Some slime just poops a diamond out for me. Oh, you're Fred Capsule. Well, you see, Fred Capsule, that's not fair. You change your name too much. I guess Pokemon Snipes changes his name a lot. Holy diamonds. Jeez, I need to get a Crystallarium going. When do I get that? I have to be like mining level 10, I think. Or forging level 10. One of those. Probably mining. What level am I in mining? Wow, I can't believe I'm so low level in mining. That's just because I've been like booking it through instead of like really getting stuff. But now I'm going to be slowing down, so it's cool. It's kosher. Okay, I had to get out of there. That guy was like beating me to a pulp. Or getting me beat to a pulp anyway. Yeah, Fred Castle. I remember you. It's all good. I felt bad. I was like, who's this Crispy guy? Although I think I've seen you as Crispy before. It's not that I didn't recognize you completely. But I didn't know for sure if I recognized you. See, I'm honest. Most YouTubers will just say, yeah, I know you.
I know you. It's okay. Don't worry. Don't leave. Don't press subscribe.
But yeah, seriously, just press subscribe. Just kidding. Well, Snipes has been around for a while, Fred Castle. Snipes has been around for a while. He's just like you. He changes his name a lot. He's one of those guys that doesn't want to be remembered for some reason. Let's see. Okay, so we won't make any sprinklers tonight. What level of farming? Oh, we're so close to 9. I think we get the upgraded ones at 9. I really do. But it might be the cask. We either get the iridium sprinkler or we get the cask in it. Oh, no, we can't make iridium sprinkler. We need iridium for that. I forget about that. We need iridium and battery pack and gold, I think, to make that. So we're going to make the real sprinklers tonight. Forget that. You know, I don't know why. I want to, like, leave, but I have time, right? No, I'm low on energy. What's the point? Let's grab this gold and get out of here. No reason to try to push down to 90. I'll come back and start over. And if we have time, I'll go get some wood. Okay, this is too mob filled. I'm not gonna lie. So I'm gonna run for the hills. Too many monsters. I'm scared.
I'm scared, mommy.
All right. Look, we're gonna mine and we're gonna go get hardwood. Where is an efficient day? Oh, we can't pick that up. Not my present. All right. Holy cow. I do not change my name like every year. Dude, you change your name. You have been a subscriber for a year and you've changed your name at least 4 times. You haven't subscribed to me on this account.
Well, you best get to it.
Believe it or not, I lost all the info and power. Really? Jeez. Okay, let's see. Still that crab guy in there. We're going to hold on to those just in case we get that crystallarium sooner than I think we should. I'm going to keep those, too, I guess. Man, I'm keeping too many things. Man. I'm, like, making myself sad just thinking about all the money I'm keeping. Let's grab some gold. Throw some gold on the grill or whatever you want to call it. On the Barbie. Ooh, honey. What? Let's go ahead and grab. How did our pockets get full? What the heck? Oh, we could throw away the flowers, so. I could ship those mushrooms, but I want to keep them just in case I don't get through the wood. I don't think I'm going to be honest. Yep, there you go. Mm-hmm. Yep, we're good. Oh, wait, honey.
Honey!
I've tried to play RuneScape, bro. I wanted to make a YouTube series of it, but I couldn't find anybody. I didn't want to do it by myself because it gets lonely. But nobody would do it with me. Poor little me. Poor little me. So I basically gave up on that, but that's okay. You do what you gotta do. Sometimes you just gotta give up. Don't let your memes be dreams. It's the opposite of what Shia LaBeouf was talking about. Or Roblox. I've heard of Roblox, but that's just, I don't even know anything about it. So the answer to that is negative, Watson. What just happened? Okay, we're good. I broke my computer. No problem. Don't kill me, please. Don't worry, guys. The sound isn't out of sync. I'm just responding late. Or I'm just reacting late. I'm cool like that. Delayed reactions. It's pretty great. Ooh, look at all these fiddlehead ferns. What's up with that? And they're all gold. And I got 2 mushrooms. Oh my gosh. You'll do RuneScape with me. Yeah, I mean, that's fine. But I would have to do old school RuneScape. And, hope that struck a lightning rod. I would have to, oh yeah, it doesn't matter if the lightning strikes or not. I'd have to do some old school RuneScape. You'd have to have members as well. You know, I'm not a scrub. I ain't playing free RuneScape. Couldn't hear me? Well, you probably heard me eventually. I'm surprised RuneScape is still around. The game is so old. Yeah, it is. I remember playing it back in, I guess, 2005 or something like that. I want to say. Oh, I thought that's flowers there. I was like, that makes sense. Look, guys, get hyped, because I'm hyped. Oh, never mind. I was going to say I can make 1 sprinkler, but I can't because the gold's still cooking. Gold takes too long. Oh, man, I should make some more furnaces. What does a furnace cost to make? Too much. Too much for a furnace. It is so hot in here. I'm literally dying. I just want you to know that. This has been a productive episode. Holy cow. We might as well quit now. What you doing?
I'm just holding the cat.
Oh. That's because standing here with the cat looking at me. It's pretty great.
He's pretending to be a bird.
He's pretending to be a bird. There you go. You're welcome. Alright, we got that. Let's put the iron away. We'll keep the... I'll put those away. Nope, we don't need that in there. We'll keep that. Man. I guess we'll keep that too. And the... I'm going to start saving up some mushrooms, I think. Ooh, we got magma cubes. We got omni-freaking geodes. We got stuff nowadays. Okay, we're going to make a... We're going to do a chores day tomorrow, I think. We're going to do just responsible adult work. You know what I'm saying? All right. Oh, okay. How much... Oh, we're so close. Wait, hang on. We don't get... No, okay. We won't get enough hard... I thought we'd maybe get enough hardwood to upgrade the house tomorrow. It'll be 2 days, I think. I saw one of those to gun through. Like, I'm saving those for Crystallarium, in case I don't get more diamonds before then. I mean, the more the merrier, honestly. So, hello. Do we watch this? Oh, that's sad. Harsh reality of life. Sometimes it don't rain. I take too long to put my stuff away at the end of the day. Oh, let's grab our. Sweet, sweet watering can. This is not where the watering can goes, Caleb. Holy cow. Oh. Keg. Time to make some wine. Oh. Look, last time we went with Miner. Because I was just so sick of having to work so hard to get gold. And we should this time, but I want to change it up, so we're going to go with Geologist. I mean, to be honest, it's kind of stupid because we're just going to get Crystallarium and crank diamonds out. But I think going Geologist route is the fast, like, at the end, gems end up being worth more. So it's actually really good for me to do that with my plans. Oh, I was so really hoping she would be out there watering. I'm surprised, wait, hang on. Why not new? I have to leave for work soon. I'll see you tonight. I'll be thinking of you. No, you won't. Yo. Because I am a hipster, and I only play old school. I'm just hardcore like that, dude. Can't explain it. Cannot be explained. If you don't get it, you just don't get it. It cannot be helped. Look, I want to cut that really bad, but I can't because I'll kill everything. So we're gonna do some watering. Then we're gonna go. Let's go get some wood. We need 3,300 wood still. We're only like a third of the way there. I mean, I might just buy it soon. Ooh, wait, what's the keg? What's the deal with the kegs right now? Let's go. Ooh, okay, that's water. Then let's go see if we can make some of those. We're gonna need copper. We're gonna have to go mining for copper. I was gonna say we need to go look at our taps. Our taps are here now. We have enough trees for all of our taps to be at the base. That game is like virtual Uno. RuneScape is like virtual Uno. What do you mean by that? Like, it's just... Yeah, I don't understand that. I'm sorry, I tried to interpret your words. Didn't work though. I'm so sorry. Sorry for doing this to you. Oh, we didn't divide the episode. Well, this is gonna be a lengthy episode. That's okay. Guys, I want you to know that so you know I divide these streams up into episodes, right? This one usually I do 2 days through an episode. This one's going to be 3 days. So that's good. And what I do is I upload them later. They're starting to go up now. Now that season one is over. in the LPs, it's over. Did it get to 200? It just got over 100, like 120 something. This one's going up now, and I'm uploading them every other day currently. Every other day. And I currently have enough to get me like halfway through April, not counting this stream. They're basically like 30 to 45 minutes, most of them. So they're lengthy episodes, like, and every other day. They get me through April. Or not. Well, they might get me through April. They get me, I'll be through April pretty fast. I might start uploading them faster, but my channel already has so much Stardew Valley happening. I really need to start playing Fallout and Sims 4 again. And Minecraft, but I haven't, like, abandoned it. See, I like to play Stardew Valley when I don't have a whole lot of time. Like, I have an exam again tomorrow, so I don't want to, you know, be here for too long. So part of my plan is to... Did I not? I am lying. Oh, that's okay. Part of my plan, you know, I have an exam tomorrow, so I want to stay, so I come and I play Stardew Valley, because I know I can end Stardew Valley at a very distinct time. Let's see, Seed Maker... Do I have a seed maker yet? No. Well, it's okay. I need to save up these anyway. Which, it should be... Where did it go? There it is. I need to save those up anyway. Okay. Let's see. How much? Okay. Let's make a little wine thingy. What was it? Oak resin? Wood. Yeah, that's what my massive supplies of wood are for, so I should feel happy to use it for that. And eventually all this stuff is like going in buildings and stuff like that. It's just not right now. Just not right now. Okay. For now I guess I'll put it inside my home. So copper is my problem right now, huh? That's rough. That is really rough. 20, 25. I feel like I have another furnace. Oh yeah, it broke. I forgot. I done gone diddly did break it. Oh well. Why do I have these out here still? It's interesting. I think I was waiting for them to get done one more time. Hey, I'll take it. That's fair enough. I'd love a prismatic shard, though. I'll take the prismatic shard and get the galaxy sword way before I put it in the museum this time. Screw that museum. There's a bunch of other stuff that will come far rare, or that will be way harder to get than the prismatic shard for the museum. Guy's a real jerk. What a real jerk. Take my donations, sir. Here, enjoy my diamond that I don't get any prize for. He's freaking... Hey, we're doing a lot of stuff. We better get something sweet. Oh, how sweet looking. Ooh, worker. Actually, I'll take that. I'm gonna lie. Virtual Uno. Dude, I used to love RuneScape when I was a little kid, and that's why I tried to get into it a couple times. It's just not very fun, but that's because when I was a kid, I was playing it with friends and stuff. I think. Oh, that's my theory anyway. That's the dream. Might also just because it's not as good as I remember, but who knows. I've encountered some beautiful shells in front of my house. That's great, Elliot. I'm about to go pick them up and sell them. Is there something wrong with it? Probably. Do I care? Probably not. Guess who gets to go back to Gunther? This guy. I think we'll go on a tree cutting mission. Kill some trees. No problem. I wish you could use this to get the galaxy sword. That'd be kind of silly. We haven't fished in a while, but that's okay. That's okay. We fished a lot in spring. We'll fish more next year. We're pretty, we're working that initiative to make fat stacks of cash. Yeah. Well, that's why I wasted an hour and a half getting seashells. Because that's fat stacks of cash right there, am I right? Who would have known the guy that raided you is streaming right now and I'm mod there, but I would rather be here. Did you come on the Ace Sky raid? I don't remember what his name is. Ace something. He's a cool dude. I don't mean to like say he's not. I watched some of his stuff for a while. I just don't really watch much YouTube. But Ace Unhacked or something like that, I don't think he's called. He's a cool dude, so I don't mean to be mean to him. Did you? You came with his raid? Way back when? It's surprising. I didn't remember that. Do not remember that. I remember his raid. I don't remember that being when you... That'd be pretty amazing if I just remembered that exactly. That guy's pretty cool. I talked to him a little bit. He's a nice guy. Deagle Eye Gaming. Oh, okay, I don't know who that is. Again, no rip to people who are offended by that. I am so sorry. I had no clue who that is. I feel exactly too bad. A degree of two beds. Okay. I'm sure he's a nice guy. So the guy that raided me... The guy that raided me that brought you here is streaming, but you're watching me. That's so cute. You touch me in my lady parts and make me feel good. It's so hot in this room, guys. I'm moving my computer into the living room right now. It'll be really loud when I'm streaming by the box air conditioning thing in the window. Y'all will be like, why is he literally streaming in a freaking jet? And I'll be like, this just gotta happen. Like, I'm sweating in my shirt. I'm gonna take my shirt off. 1K subs, he is a Call of Duty YouTuber. He's a Call of Duty... Dude, I'd like to be a Call of Duty... I wish that I could be a Call of Duty YouTuber. Well, no, I just want to be a Zombies YouTuber, so I guess that's not the same. Never mind. Rip. I don't have enough health to make this worth it. Hi, Elliot. You know, let's go over and get the hardwood. Fine. I want to make some sprinklers, but I don't have enough gold. I mean, I have 2 gold. I guess I can make a couple. It'll help a little bit. Dude, I want to do, like, zombie streams. Like, you know, I tried to do that, like, Easter egg thing where I... Beat all the, like, not just the big Easter, where I beat every single secret thing on every Call of Duty. It's not like they're a secret anymore, so it doesn't matter, but it's just stuff, something I've always wanted to do, and I've never done. I used to be a huge Zombies fan back in the World at War and Black Ops 1 days. I used to be way into it, like, super into it. I mean, I came pretty late to the World at War party, but I was, I mean, right there with the launch of Black Ops, you know. That was before my YouTube days, obviously, but I never got into Easter eggs because I more did what I thought was high round attempts, but now I could get to where I used to get without even, you know, thinking about it. But I don't know. It's something I want to do. I tried to do it. We got through Knocked and Verrucked, and then everybody quit on me. Everybody in the group, like, one person just, like, stopped responding, and then the other two got tired of waiting, and then that was that. That's what happens with YouTube. YouTube's great. fun for the whole family. I want to cut more trees down, but I just can't. But yeah, what I want to do now is I want to start that thing over. And my problem is, you know, I want to be cool, and I want to have one group that does the whole thing. So you just have one group that from Nock to Revelations just plays every Easter egg, all the zombies stuff. It's just hard to find a group of guys that will stick through a series that long. So I've decided I want to restart it because I really like zombies, and I just don't play it much. And I would freaking cry if I became a zombie streamer. That would be cool. Actually, I don't know. If I'd rather be a Minecraft... Yeah, I'd rather be a Minecraft streamer than a zombie streamer. Oh, well. I would like to try to do some zombies anyway. And, I've decided what I'll do is I'll just find a co-com for each video. And so I'll start it over, and I'll do Nocked. Do all the Easter eggs on Nocked. And then, after I do the... You know, so Nocked has one Easter egg on it that I can remember. The radio, there might be another, but, you know, so there, it's like, it can be really small Easter eggs, but still Easter eggs. So, Nocked has small Easter eggs, but, I guess we can't take this geode right now. So Nocked has small Easter eggs, but, so my plan is to do the Easter eggs, right? So not basically there wouldn't be an Easter egg run, and then after the Easter egg run, we do a high round attempt, where we have to get at least round 50. It'll just be me and one other person, unless I need another person. And if I need another person, like if we need four people for the Easter egg, we'll get four people only for the Easter egg, and then we'll do the high round attempt between me and one other person because four has too many zombies. One is fun, but it's not as fun alone. So if I can find somebody good to do those things with, I will. I want to go, like, for a hot spring thing, but it'll be a waste of time. I think I'm just going to go sleep, honestly. Oh, let's make some sprinklers. And if you could do that or something on Xbox or PS4, that would be awesome. Dude, I mean, honestly, I have all of them on... I've been kind of thinking it would help me find collabs if I would offer to do it on Xbox One, or... PC, like I just do on all three. Because I mean, I have Call of Duty on that multiple consoles, so I hate playing console games. PC masteries. Okay, let's see. I need gold, iron, and that. Nailed it. I mean, yeah, if somebody, if it would improve my chances, I think I'm going to start, like, looking around for collabs, people who want to do it with me. That's the other thing. I don't just want people to play. I want people to record, too, which I guess isn't necessary, is it? Yeah. You just have to do Black Ops 3? Yeah, okay. You mean for you to join? See, I want to go all the way to the very beginning. All right, we're going to split the episode here. It's going to be an hour-long episode. What a great decision. Yeah, let's just go to bed. Stuff processes while we're in the sleeping zone. Okay, we're good.